Hi, nice of you to come. We can really use your help. Have a seat. My name is Henk van Beurden, CEO of Fell Oil and Gas. Welcome to my office. To get down to business, oil prices have been going down since we have a serious oversupply on the oil market. I'm not sure what will happen in the short run, however, from a fundamental point of view, I still expect oil prices recovering. In the meantime, we have to get on top of costs. We have to lower them to make a profit to stay competitive against coal. Last week, a senior project engineer from one of our projects came to me with an idea. He said, at Fell, we have enormous lengths of oil pipelines transporting oil. Pumping of the oil costs energy and therefore money. He said, you have to look into the friction factor. There's room again for innovation in that area. The friction factor is key. It is key to reduce the costs. I thought to myself, that is great. We will look into the friction factor to reduce costs to make Fell more profitable and competitive. But now, see, for me, as a former chemical engineering student of the TU Delft, the course on transport phenomena is a long time ago. I could really use a fresh student to help me out here. So, what is this friction factor? And what can we do to reduce it? We really need to get a clear idea on what the friction factor is. You know what? We'll meet again in a week, and then you tell me everything I need to know about this friction factor. Good luck.